Hi, my name is Karina Lupercio. I am one of the mental health therapists here at Lexington Regional Health Center. I was born in California. I was raised here in Lexington, Nebraska. So most of my childhood was here, but at heart, I'm a California girl. I started going into pediatrician. I did internships with a couple of doctors, and surgeries were not my thing. So I knew I had to change in my career. I started going into human services, but I really didn't know exactly what I wanted to do. During that time, I ended up going into major depression. And I was so confused with mental health because it really isn't a topic that we talk about. I felt like, okay, if I felt this way, how many hundreds of people also feel this way? So my career started going into mental health counseling. That's when I was like, I am not gonna let another person feel what I felt. That is the reason why I went into mental health. My family is the surrounding of my life. I have a 5-year-old, so he keeps me pretty busy. My husband is a very important part. He's the one that has kept me uplifted and pushing me along that I could do stuff. Traveling has been always a huge thing for me. I love seeing new places. Right now, one of my favorite places is Cancun, Mexico. I really enjoy working with everybody here. The patients are the passion. They're the center. They're the reason why we're here. One of the things that they always say is, I just want to be normal again. And giving them that glimpse that there's a light at the end of the tunnel, and then when they do find it and they're able to walk out of here with all the coping skills, with the medication and the resource, that they're able to come back anytime that they need or they run into a stressful, is a good feeling.